Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today's readings remind us of the abundance of God's love and provision. In the first reading from 2 Kings, we see the prophet Elisha miraculously multiplying barley loaves to feed 100 men, with some left over. This prefigures the gospel, where Jesus performs a similar miracle, feeding 5,000 people with 5 barley loaves and 2 fish. These stories teach us about God's generosity and our own call to trust and share. Elisha and Jesus both show us that with faith, even a little can become a lot. The leftovers in both stories symbolize the excess of God's love, which always gives more than we need or expect. In the gospel, Jesus asks Philip, "Where can we buy enough food for them to eat?" Philip's response, 200 days' wages worth of food would not be enough, shows us the limitations of human thinking. But Jesus sees beyond our limitations, using the little that's available to achieve the impossible. This miracle also foreshadows the Eucharist, where Jesus takes bread, gives thanks, and breaks it, saying, "This is my body." In the same way, he takes the little we have and multiplies it, making it enough to nourish and satisfy our deepest hunger. As we receive the Eucharist today, let us remember that Jesus is the bread of life, who satisfies our deepest longings. May we trust in His abundance and share what little we have, knowing that He will multiply it to feed others. In a world that often focuses on scarcity and lack, may we be witnesses to God's abundance and generosity. May we become instruments of His love, sharing our time, talent, and resources to feed the hungry and nourish the soul. Let us pray, Lord, help us to trust in Your abundance and share what little we have, knowing that You will multiply it to feed others. May we become bread broken for others, just as You are the bread of life broken for us. Amen.